So thank you very much, and I hope I get to speak to him tonight, and I'll get to back to you if I do.
Okay? Mr. President, do you think this was an assassination attempt?
I don't know enough to. I have an opinion, but I don't have any facts. So I want to make
he sure had his ear shot off
before I make some comment, any more comments.
So I do think it's an assassination attempt, and you don't need more facts. Good job getting off stage, though. One take.